Sharing a tragic violent strange, she had a way of making the violence seem like it was their idea. Her friend Janice was cut from the same mold. They even liked the same perfume. Arthur, who had been following them closely, was similarly disposed. The three of them had two things in common: violence and perfume.
This one here smells great. Which one?
Smells like mother's crazy sister's cake.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
It smells so good. She couldn't have been that crazy. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think so? Well, she put her poodle one time in a microwave oven to eat it? Yeah, to eat it? Oh, no.
Bye.